Recording now.
Thingy majigger my bobber. All right. His chest. By the way, you can't use the fish rod unless you got tree sap or
I'm gonna kill you. like to me this only says editing and torture.
Oh, you're recording right now, Soul? Could have told us.
I literally just said it.
No, you can get it. Alright. You just said, I think I'm going to record, and then...
Well, I'm recording now.
Alright, kids.
Help, where?
Help. Three dillos.
I just got back.
I need help. Out here in the middle of nowhere.
Oh.
Three dillos. I need help
now. Oh, they're all mate boosted.
I can't.
Thank you. They're after beefcake.
Alright, don't ever do that again.
Taking those nerdy glasses.
Nerdy glasses, yeah!
Yes, I got me a party hat.
I got glasses. Oh, wait, shit, I forgot how to remove this.
And then I can use that
like
real
with
quick.
X, right? Yeah. Here we go.
Oh god, the lag. The lag.
I know.
Who's. PCs are on my boat.
Probably be me.
They disappeared. Lucky.
Oh wait, you
I'm
mean
so
the new
huge.
Boat or the old boat?
The old boat.
No, I don't, that wasn't me then.
Why in the hell is there a simple bed on me?
My kid looks so weird with glasses on. Look at him.
Don't we need spark powder to make the preserving bin work?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, why didn't you tell me so, and I could have gotten like get some help. I'm gonna just go out and kill some shit. Wait, actually, I'm gonna build some boats because that's how you level up.
Oh yeah.
Well, you still gotta kill shit to build boats.
Yeah, I know.
It's in my inventory.
Look, I'm closing the door since none of us are over here.
Hide 75 wood 250. Alright.
I will collect some wood.
We can't even place a chest on this beach. That's bullshit. Alright. I'll go kill shit.
Why drop incoming?
Alright, well,
you got spears
I'm checking
in there,
on the eggs. Oh, another Overraptor egg or Rex egg. Two Rex eggs. Carno eggs.
Are you raiding again?
this isn't raiding, this is just borrowing.
Borrowing for now.
Borrowing and never giving back.
Exactly.
Without effort the attention to give back to this.
Come
dude.
On, Dilla.
I'll probably put a
Come
thank
on,
you box around this house. Like, hey. Thanks for all your Rex and Giga eggs.
Come on, Diller. Come on. Come on, Feller. Oh.
See, I kinda need the Carno eggs, though.
Lag is real with this one.
The things that require the egg of the Carno.
Bitch.
Okay, this beaver's new.
Come on.
Somebody's home.
Come on! Come on!
Oh yeah, in Phoenix? Yeah, somebody's actually home.
Could have said something. I'm over here running around on the fucking...
You get more hide with the, pickaxe, right?
Sick. No, hatchet.
What the fuck is lagging? Did you guys get that mega lag spike, or is that only me?
That was only you. I never got it.
Got it at one point.
Because I'm not getting shit from this.
I need food.
Oh, you need a crouch.
Yeah, I did that.
We'll start harvesting the other sides of it.
I did. It's not doing shit. It's the fucking.
No, I ain't doing that right.
This is bullshit.
Hopefully this white drop has food.
To see me leaving, so they don't know how we're getting in.
Diabetes. Diabetes. Diabetes.
Die flare gun.
What are they gonna do?
And I can't move.
Walls at the bottom of it.
Yeah, so we can't get in.
Yeah, but then they can't get out without hurting themselves.
True. And it wouldn't really do shit for us. Like, I mean, it's PvE, so it's not even gonna hurt us. So it's like, what's the point of it?
No, but we lose free eggs.
Oh, true. And then we can't, like, freaking blark market that.
Bork.
Like, we got four Carno eggs, a Giga egg, two of a Raptor eggs, and three Rex eggs.
I'm coming to you guys slowly but surely.
So we in the business right now.
They are dropping a lot of hat skins. I want to know why.
Because they are.
Oh. My fucking ants may not, does it? Oh, here comes some fucking, you know, some bullshit ants. Fuck with me, you know.
My guy's just running majestically at this speed.
Oh, come on. Come on, you stupid.
Hello, there's a trek.
I really hate these spears. Oh, shit.
Came it.
Oh, no, I didn't say Siri, you dumb shit.
Would you like me to look
Came
up?
The tricever
I didn't say Siri, you dumb shit.
I'm gonna end up passing out soon.
That is every time.
Are you out of water?
No, out of food.
I'm just playing like Xbox over here, and it pisses me off because I'm like trying to say Cortana. I'm like, Cortana, or like, I'm trying to say Cortana, but I accidentally say Siri. So I'm sitting over here like, why the fuck is like Siri not responding? I'm like, oh, god damn it, it's the other one. And I was like, Cortana. Just like, yes, sir. The only difference I can tell from them is that my Cortana is Australian accent, and
hey,
my Siri's
so
Australian
mine.
Accent, wherein my Cortana one is I don't know, an English one, I guess.
My Siri has an Australian accent.
Mine too.
I think everybody's does, really, because I
made
fucking
mine English.
I hate English people.
Wow. Yeah, same. Just like, can I get my teeth out your butthole, sir?
That's why.
not because they're English, just because 90% of them are assholes because they're across
the
Earth and know that we're not going to.
Who's that on the boat?
Whoop their ass.
Come on, you little shit. Fucking fighting call.
Whiskey.
Come on, motherfuckers, come on.
Take this wood.
Break it down, bitch. Let me see your back.
Hey, Robert, we got 238 wood over here.
Sweet.
God damn it.
I need food.
Come in here, soul. There's food in the house. You don't feel
that? Oh, shit.
Why didn't know that? I'm sorry.
Yeah, and you still got raw meat on you. Bring it here.
I have no raw meat, sadly.
Cook it.
Nigga, I'm not gonna make it over there.
Well, remember, I'm not part of the tribe. I can't access crap.
You can access the fire pit.
No, I can't.
Jesus Christ.
I could only turn it on and off.
Make it over there.
Yes, you can.
Well, it was locked earlier.
No, I'm not gonna make it, dude. Like, I mean, I'm fucking hellslag right there. We're not my
Oh,
own
you're gonna expand food outward?
I found a monkey, you guys.
Big one or the tiny one?
Yeah, that level 115.
The tiny ones.
It doesn't take a while, though,
sorry,
if it's 115.
Yeah, level 15, yeah. I can start.
Do you not place corners?
I gotta put a pillar down.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's berries all around me. What the fuck am I?
I'd say pillar these ones right here. The four corners.
Wait, so are you recording or no? Cause this
I'm recording, like, right now.
Recording ever. Oh, okay. That's awkward. You might ask, why is that awkward? Well,
nope.
Because I had no fucking idea and I came out of butt fuck nowhere. So they're gonna be like, who the fuck is this little chappy shit?
Quite simple, my good chap. It's a filled condom.
It's a, I'm not a filled condom.
Condom that should have been
shouldn't
filled.
Shouldn't be reusing condoms anyway.
I'm just fucking with you, buddy. I love you.
No, you're not.
I want to die anyways.
Don't worry, we're all dead inside.
He'll get on and he'll give us admin power soon.
Hopefully. Oh wait, is he at the Amazon interview or whatever?
No, he was at the ice cream man interview.
La paletero.
Wait, are you kidding me?
No, I'm no. He fell asleep.
He's
being
fucking serious. He's deep
cancer. He fell asleep. That's all it was.
Really?
Yeah, that's all it was. He just fell asleep.
Bitch.
All right, okay, you sit on these far corner ones, put the pillars, right?
Yeah.
God damn it. Who was that?
Burn attack,
abandoned ship!
I got a flare for the white job that came by a couple minutes ago.
I know, that's where I got my flare.
You guys still on that fucking raft? Mm-hmm.
Bitch, I might be.
Alright. I really hate the fucking
this raft is gonna be your new home until you find your own place to build.
What do you mean, bitch? I'm gonna be in the same planet or tribe.
Ryan's like, I said I was gonna take a nap before I left, and I was just like, oh yeah.
This is the try to take a shit.
Did he not make it to the interview?
No,
can
no,
anybody
he,
put
he
the
went
fucking...
to sleep. If he wasn't supposed to go to the interview today, it was a different day. It was a different day.
All right, kids.
What the?
Damn it!
Whose trike is this?
It was a rock. Yeah, rock.
I'm gonna pin code this door right here onto our boat, and the pin code's gonna be 1-800 smack that hoe. No, it's gonna be.
Oh, you're gonna tell it to everybody that's watching. Nice.
Yeah, this doesn't really
like
fucking matter.
One person.
I highly doubt if somebody on this server is gonna freaking
only
see it.
One person.
Are you streaming or is it, are you making?
Two, one,
I'm recording.
Just cut
as
it
in
out.
Making a video. I know, I could cut it out as well.
23 is the password. Who's wasting narco berries?
Oh, I mean, do you want them?
Yes, we want them. We gotta make narcotics.
We have the technology. We have the technology.
You have the technology.
This fucker needs to invite me to the clan, or I mean the tribe. Why do I keep calling the fucking clan?
Because you play Clash of Clans too much.
No, I don't, actually.
All I hear is excuses and lies.
I've touched that shit since like the second grade.
More fiber.
I actually hated that game. It was fucking
did
boring.
You get the fiber out of the chest on the boat? Oh wait,
yeah, dude. Yeah, that was the moment
there's
where
like no good mobile games, let's just put it that way.
So I went off and picked it up and I got
and probably like the ones that are decent are freaking, you have to pay for it.
Yep. And even then it's not even worth paying for it. Cause it's like, nah nigga, I ain't paying for shit. I think there was like only one fucking thing I paid for on this phone, and it was like that fucking, that fucking TV.
Oh, it was Angry Birds.
Very fucking stupid. Jurassic World, the game. What the fuck is this? Shadow Fight 2. That looks stupid. Vainglory. I was about to say something else.
Vainglory is actually a pretty good one. It's a MOBA.
What?
It is.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
You just blew his mind.
It just takes up like two games
or
something.
I am
not inside of your speed.
I have like fucking 200. Why is that gonna matter to me?
So, I don't know. I might as well download it.
Do they keep like fucking updating that shit or no?
Yeah, they do. They're always okay, cool. They update it as regularly as League gets updated, so. Actually, as regularly as Smite gets updated, so like every 2 weeks when they add in like something, a patch or something.
Alright.
League gets updated like every 3 or 4 days. It's ridiculous.
It's ridiculous. Yeah. I'm bringing back some more wood.
The one game company thing that I actually could say does pretty good with their games on the phone. Fucking Game Loft, and the only reason why is because they had like a fucking Red Dead Redemption kind of game on there, and it was free.
Oh, Game Loft.
For a little bit. Yep. Gangster Vegas. Haven't seen this.
We got 4 Rex Act now.
This looks like GTA.
We will pillage them for all that they have.
Three stars.
Whiskey.
Such a little arc thief.
Just wait till we get a monkey to throw in the windows. Oh, right, I can't jump. Yeah, I can't jump. I need to throw the stuff on the floor.
Brothers in Arms 3 bullshit. Dungeon Hunter 4.
Robert, there's more wood in the chest.
Alright.
There's 425.
Alright, Dungeon Hunter 4. Wait, when did this come out?
Alright.
There's you some meat, soul.
Alright. Oh, fuck, this is an old one. Dungeon Hunter 5.
The frame rate drop is real.
When I took 6 meat.
You know you have pre-made wooden pillars, right?
Yes.
Like going to Disney World. This game is like going to Disney World. Everything's pretty, you have insane amounts of fun, it costs a fortune, and you have to wait forever to do anything.
What's the description? What game is the description for?
Dungeon Hunter 5.
Oh my god.
Fucking hell. People leave some pretty fucking like... I don't know, it's pretty amazing what I see on here. Order and Chaos Online.
Okay, so you know how that, what is it, Death Trap or whatever, just recently came out for free?
On what?
The Van Helsing game for Xbox.
Oh, yeah, what about it?
I went to look at the reviews. I was trying to look at the review for a different game, but I looked at that one on accident, and, there was people putting really stupid things. Like, not stupid funny, just like, those people are mentally retarded. There was somebody like, it's a trash game. Like, there's not much you can do. And then there was one that was like, stop putting shit free-to-play games. Like, wait. You're asking for Microsoft to let loose like $60 games for free because you can't afford them?
I mean, they did with fucking, what is it?
They did with like Thief, Sleeping Dogs, Black.
Sleeping Dogs was bullshit.
But I mean, seriously, like, these games they're giving out for free. Why are you complaining about free games?
Oh, Dodo.
Is it a male or female?
Male.
Oh, told you, I wasn't even fucking looking at Siri.
You need females?
Wasn't even talking to Siri, and she just... Oh,
we need
what's going
females.
On?
Congratulations.
This one dies.
Devin Ninja has been added to your hero roster. Let's go see what he she can do.
You want me to place these pillars on these 401s, Robert? Yeah.
She. I mean, I hope it's not a he, because it looks like a she.
We're just gonna need one more.
Do the darkness I enter again.
I have to ask that about most people at my school. So it's like, you know.
Ow.
He, she's.
Fucking Phoenix.
Fuck your bullshit, boy.
Fuck are you?
I gotta move the boat out a little more.
Ooh, that was fucking interesting. Thin an enemy hero.
How far do you want to
be a massive challenge. In most matches, enemy heroes are controlled by the
I would just
player.
Say one more, so we can go around the pillar.
Oh god, Alex back.
Because, I mean, if we really want...
This is fucking easy.
We can throw a dino door up. And then anything we tame, small-wise, like trikes or dodos or raptors or saber putties or...
Alright, I gotta go raptors. Take a shit. I'll be back.
Okay, I need to be able to get on the boat.
I know. I'm pulling it back.
Okay, there we go. Can't. I still can't put it down.
No, it's probably because it's going into the land.
That's not, though.
Should be able to now. We got a pillar right here on this corner.
We probably need to put a foundation under it.
Well, if it won't let us go any higher or any farther out, I guess we can just do the three outbound and then take this bitch up in height.
Here, Robert.
What's up?
Drop some wood right here.
Oh, thank you. I'm actually gonna go get some.
Do you, also, you need some fiber? Some ditch?
Yes.
Hey, look, out in the distance, there's another Apache. Ooh, where's this blue drop?
Dead.
Oh, whoa, they got a wyvern over there? I did not see that.
Really? You never noticed it?
Oh, it's mm-hmm. up on the roof, that's why.
We're in darkness. It's not good for videos, even with max gamma.
Oh, why, hello, homie.
After doing what I do best, deforestation.
Brian the lumberjack.
Hmm.
Now, where do we want the entrance of the boat?
No idea. Was Gavin here?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm over here at this blue drop.
Sounds there's a little piggy.
Yeah, now I gotta... Oh, fuck. Carbonese attacking me.
Got myself a wooden club.
I'm stupid.
What else is new?
That's messed up.
So is life. Here's some more wood. No. Since I don't have access to the chest.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna go across the water, see if I can find myself a dodo.
There's a bridge over there.
Yeah, I know.
So that way you don't have to swim.
Yeah, I know. Cool. Remember, this exact area is where I found you, yes. There's a green drop over here. Too bad I ain't high enough to get it. I'm only level 8.
Anybody want a compass?
Sure.
What's the blueprint, so you ain't gotta learn it. I think you need raw metal, some thatch, and fiber to make it.
You need two pillars stacked on top of each other to put a foundation on top of it? Or the pillars used for stability.
See any dodos?
Okay, so the stability of the boat's fine. For some reason, the pillar just wouldn't go down.
Drag body. Come here. I'm taking you for a dip.
Okay, so the three outside.
So I was playing that League of Legends game while I was on the toilet, and I got carried away with it.
Hmm?
Yeah. Yep. League of Legends game on the phone is pretty fun.
Yeah. Okay, if I make the whole middle of the base one floor high, and the sides of it two floors, I think we'll be good.
Ten out of ten IGN, and we all know that IGN gives the best gaming reviews ever.
I know, right?
Uh-oh, these people are asking a phoenix around. Hopefully they didn't see me.
I'll take that.
I should be like, hey, bitch, we stole your eggs. Holy fuck!
You're not in your prize, so.
Hmm?
Wait, what's the pin again? I forgot. Oh. Okay, cool. Need more wood for the fire.
What do you need a fire for?
This is a very interesting base right here.
To make food, you fuck. Very interesting structure, if I do say so myself. Mm.
Okay.
So what do you think,
so
Robert?
You want
like
to
a
be...
dino door on one side, and then.
Yeah.
Let's see. We sit
well,
here.
I think we'd only be able to fit like maybe two dinos.
They're just like, so I'm what cheating over there. I'm like, nuts.
Hey, go close the door, bro. Don't leave the door open.
He's nuts. Nuts.
Password's 2123.
Nuts. 2123. Okay, cool.
Okay, so Whiskey, you see where I'm building?
Yeah, you got the two pillars over here cornered off.
Yeah, basically the pillars are where the corners are gonna be. It's gonna be a big box. Or do you want me to build out onto the other platforms?
You're the builder here. I'm the sailor.
Alright,
sail the seas. That's why I have the whole map.
Wait, where the fuck are you at? Okay.
Alright. Then... another question. You want
cruise?
Me to give you like enough room to see over
bitch.
The boat, or do you want me to just like cover the whole middle?
Let's see. Let me go jump on
Robert,
our boat.
Robert, if you
our
and me,
what, three high technically?
Two. No, yeah, you're right. Three high.
It's three
if
high.
You and me could go to the north with not me not being able to see and just having someone tell you where the fuck to go. I'm pretty sure
true.
We could do that with this boat.
Me navigating for y'all? You could take it four high. You see how this boat's designed over here? How you have the opening in it? I would say...
yeah.
Leave, like, the middle structure of where this door is just open, and then you can build as high as you want around it. Because then I can see straight through.
True.
Okay, so leave the middle, just like this middle area, open, right?
Or it doesn't matter because if we decide to go to the north again, we'll be taking the long way and going through Karno Island side towards Blue Ob, since they expanded the north zone where the snow starts.
I found a trilobite.
Kill it. That's more oil and pearls we can get.
Trying to.
Whose base is this?
Where?
No, I left our door open. I was just interested.
No, our door's closed.
Uh-uh. Not us. Someone else.
What base are you at?
Phoenix, I think.
Oh, don't go in there. Somebody's there.
Oh, no, I'm not in there.
Oh, that's their taming pin. That's different.
Yeah.
I lost the other trilobite.
Wait, what did I say?
You said their base.
Oh, well, I mean, a hobo's base could be that. We don't know.
I lost the other trilobite.
You know,
God damn
we
it.
We can do, like, you can do lopsided building, you know, have like one side that's a little higher and keep one side kind of low, keep certain things.
Basically
in.
A curved penis kind of look.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, that's what you're going for, right?
This is a pretty big raft.
Yeah, it's a pretty big raft. Wait, how the fuck are we gonna get on?
Oh, we're gonna put ramps on.
Those go last.
Okay.
We just gotta figure out where we're gonna put the ramp and the door.
I'd say put them in the back.
Okay.
Yeah, like right here, so you like just walk up. I don't know, it just makes it look better.
Hi, Dad.
It just makes it more logical and easier to do it. Especially if we're gonna be out in the middle of buttfuck nowhere.
Yep.
God bless you.
Well, if we were to do a dino door takes up two slots, so it'd have to be uneven.
Fuck, we're already going for it.
Okay, we'll put the dino stuff on the sides then.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would say, you know, dino's on the right side over here.
Why the fuck do we need a dino door if we're gonna be in a PvE server?
So we can transport the dinos.
Oh, for that, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, where am I now?
To please remove yourself from this vessel.
I'm sorry,
you look
but
really dorky with the nerdy glasses.
No, someone else with glasses is right there.
Yeah, but he doesn't look as stupid with them.
Oh.
You got an arrow in your knee.
You got an arrow in your fucking head, unicorn ass. Oh, wait. He's waiting. He's waiting for inspection. Stay still, Robert.
Damn, I'm still in Phoenix territory? Really?
What? No. Keep that away from my butt. That's you. I'm using orbital camera.
On that butt.
No. Keep it away from my butt.
That's what I'm in.
Unicorn. So let's see.
Fucking Ryan, get the fuck on already. Fucking join your trap already.
Being all bitch.
Taking forever.
We can make this a fancy boat. We can have railings that come off the back and then have a porch on the top right here.
It's honestly funny. I find it funny when people put fucking like a million of those little fucking fucking pillars just around the island, because it's like, as soon as I'm done with all of this shit, like getting all these resources, you're gonna get left with butt fuck nothing. Like, nothing else is gonna fucking grow, so that's your fault.
No. Pillars, they'll grow around pillars. They changed that, because mine in Soul's base was right in the middle of a forest, and everything grew back. But it doesn't grow back as fast, and it's very little. Now, with pillars don't affect spawns.
Okay. Ah, something new. To me, at least.
Like, if you were to surround a forest with pillars, it wouldn't affect any of the spawns.
Oh.
See, the question is though, Robert, do we want to take these walls too high right here? Or three?
What the fuck was I doing before I left?
This side right here that you're currently on, they're gonna have to go four high because the dino door's four walls high.
Oh, I was gonna make this whole right side like a dino type thing. And then,
Well, we don't even have
to. I need more wood in order to,
Yeah, we may need to move to a more fertile area.
Yeah, let's do that. I need rocks.
Alright, see Phoenix's base.
I just ate chicken and dumplings. Why is my stomach growling? What the fuck, Richard?
Alright, let me go rob Phoenix one more time.
Wait, you said and you don't need to take a dump?
Oh, look, this is what Ryan sent me when I said, hurry up.
God damn it, Ryan.
Nigga.
I respawn decently close.
There should be more wood in here. There is. Cool, I can make more walls.
Too bad in all the updates they had, now I gotta worry about getting herpes.
Hey, Whiskey.
Yeah.
On one side of freaking Phoenix's base is like two billboards that says free stuff. Look inside, like look inside the five chests in the middle. out of all five, those only found four stone. The other, the two big chests on the sides are, I need a pin.
It's probably where they keep the extras. That way they can keep refilling them.
Their base makes my lack of shit. They got like a million fucking rexes for like no reason.
Eggs.
Yeah.
Oh, well, true.
There's always a reason to have multiple rexes.
Multiple carnos. You never like have. Carnos are useless. Like, you know, people only get carnos so they can get carno eggs, so they can get dire bears, and dire bears and dire wolves are very useful.
Uh-huh.
Because dire wolves and saber kitties, well, dire wolves get more fur, saber kitties get more chitin and keratin. Dire bears can get fiber like a mofro and thatch.
Aren't dire bears like herbivores, or not herbivores, omnivores?
They eat meat.
Well, I heard they were omnivores.
Bears don't eat berries.
Omnivores, not
you know what? Fucking Winnie the Pooh did, and he ate honey.
Cannibals.
Bears do
eat
honey.
is that waste? Is this soul?
Yeah.
Soul.
Yeah, that's soul.
Remember, I died.
You're too huge.
Deal with it, boy. Okay, I'm called Beefcake for a reason.
Okay, so.
Did the white drop?
Wait, where's Dakota?
My body is somewhere over there.
We're just going to the white drop.
I also need to go reclaim my body real quick.
Where's your body at?
Basically, like, I'm completely around this corner. Near, like, a bunch of buildings. Got killed by
a
dillo.
You guys taking off?
No, we're not. Yep, we left you. I called a flare gun if there's a flare gun in there. Wait, hold on. Don't take everything out yet.
It's just a saddle.
Leave that saddle.
It's a Femia saddle.
My wasteless resources.
Turd on saddle is gone.
I will say this house structure right here is actually really nice.
Oh, the one on.
Oh,
on
you
the beach?
Fucking.
Cunt. Yeah, then like the one that's literally built off on a mountain.
No, we're coming back. We can't get the white drop.
Yeah, and Soul's body.
Oh.
Ended up dying, getting his stuff.
See a green drop over here.
At least there ain't any bears.
Still in the sky though.
Stupid bears.
Died somewhere over here. Yeah, I think I died. Yeah, there's the piping.
Whoa.
There's a penguin. Why? It's a random penguin in the middle of buffuck nowhere.
Right.
Because why the fuck not?
And there's a wild spider no way over there.
Actually, you know what? We probably don't even need to do a dino door. We can just,
There's my stuff.
Robert,
I mean, if you don't want anybody
fucking,
getting in.
Regular door right here on the dino side, and then just put railing up along this and then ramps.
Yeah, I got my diff. Swear to God.
Nigga.
Nigga. Why the fuck you lying? Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Grigger.
All right.
Oh, that's just nasty. Right,
what the fuck are you guys doing?
Doing your mom.
I'm
doing
breaking
doing
into
mom.
Somebody's base right now.
Well, as I hope you know, she has a blue waffle, so unless you want to get fucking blue dick or whatever the fuck.
Blue dick. Of all things I have, a blue dick. Takes blue balls to a whole new level.
You want me to say, like, what you want, green bush?
Need more thatch and we need more wood. Time to go take down some trees.
Pussy.
I see your wild Robert cutting down the trees.
They're just like, how many girlfriends you got? I'm like, zero. And they're like, why? And it's like, cause nigga, I don't want that responsibility.
Cause nigga, I'm gay. Like, what do you say at that point? Like, what do you say to somebody at that point?
You don't say anything, you're just like, oh, okay. Well, that changes everything. You's a colorful nigga.
I'll quiz you guys slowly by swimming. see some oil down there, a bunch of pearls.
I was about to say a bunch of sperm, I was like, Excuse me.
So you mean that Sir Dr. Professor Patrick to you? Giga.
Mr. Dr. Professor Patrick to you.
MRDRPRFO.
I don't know. Somebody real stupid.
Oh shit.
I was like, do you not know how to say acronyms? Do you not know how to say acronyms?
No, he does not. Oh, he's a fucking idiot.
You that ill educated?
NASA never taught me how to read or rap.
Okay then.
NASA never taught me how to read.
But he taught me some strong magics.
Damn it.
Black.
That's why they call it black magic.
Hey, okay, so should I take down...
What, the club?
One ceiling?
Yeah. What do you mean?
For the dino
you're
gate?
Keep this hole.
What?
Or do you want to
keep
it
like
this?
Nah, we don't
need
to put a dino
wide.
Gate. You can just keep it three wide, and then freaking... We can put a doorway right here. And just keep the dinos parked right here.
Okay.
Where them pussy bitches at?
You think it'll be fine if gate on each side? Or just leave it like that?
I'll be right back.
One
hope
gate on
Dillo
each
doesn't
side.
Start attacking.
One of these fences on each side,
yeah,
leave the middle open?
Yeah, it should be fine. We should be able to fit a trike through there, and then a main key.
I can fit something
right
through there.
What
up? Who's Winchester Army?
Okay, yeah.
Oh my god. I joined, Doug. That's who I am.
Can't put him there.
Dude,
won't let you place him there?
Nope.
Wonder why.
I wonder why, too.
Can you place him anywhere?
No.
I can place him anywhere else, it's not at the ends.
Well, throw some right here then.
Remember those cunts when we first started playing this game?
Yes.
When we built...
Yes.
Well, you probably remember.
The dudes who'd come into our base or, like, jump around our base and whatnot and be stupid.
On fucking frogs,
and
yeah.
Yeah, and then try to steal our stuff every time.
Yeah.
They'd be drowning us all the time.
Fucking cunts. Yeah.
And then they followed us up to the mountain and put like
stupid structures up there, and as soon as they're as soon as they took those structures down, we put structures all over that mountain, and nobody got metal from there.
No, and that's when everybody started getting pissed off. They're just like, dude, they're just like, we can't even get our fucking metal. It's like, this is where we get all our metal. I was like, well, too fucking bad. We have all the metal on the server, bitch, so you can suck our dicks.
Not our problem.
And yeah,
you're the ones
start
fucking with us. And the funny part is, too, we were like the first ones on that goddamn mountain.
And then, I know, we were the first people to get up there. And
remember
like,
when I was trying to build the water line up to it?
Yes.
Yeah.
I forgot what did we give you?
Dying. You guys kept giving me stone pipes.
No, but what did we give you in like in trade for doing that?
Oh,
we
made a gun.
Yeah, he got the first gun.
I think I got the first gun. That was about the time. That was like the second or third last time that I played before. I haven't been on for almost a year. Butters, do you even remember me, bro?
Of course I fucking remember you. You're the one who took like 5 dildos and came back with like only 2.
That was funny.
So true.
Went into the swamp with 5 dildos.
I had an army of dildos, dude.
Those things were not like level 20s or anything. They were like level 40, 50.
Yeah, they were high ass level.
You're going, hey, what happened?
I got
basically
what happened. Nah, dude, every time I went out, I would get fucked up, but I'd run into a T-Rex or those fucking flying bug shit things. I can't remember them. They're fucking bugs. Oh, by the way, I am stoned at the moment, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right
anyway.
On.
Welcome to the club.
Welcome to the YouTube video that's being made.
Awesome. I needed to smoke, bro. Oh my god.
Winchester,
so
say hi to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
This is Winchester, who's currently high as fuck.
Hi there.
I'm so high right now, like, I'm like way up there.
Dude, the stoned gamer. That's who I am. Dude, that's what I'm gonna take my gamer tag.
The stoned gamer.
Stoned gamer. Fuck yeah, dude. I just found my new gamer tag. Soon as I get my paycheck. Nah, bro.
Probably.
I'm gonna be mad.
In this day and age, it probably already is taken.
My friend changed his fucking gamer tag way back when to like Stoner 4343.
I don't understand when people put numbers in their gamer tag.
I don't get it either. Like, I was gonna change my gamertag just to Winchester, but I'd have to use, instead of an
somebody
I and lowercase
it.
L. Yeah,
yeah,
somebody else
took
it, so
gamer
is I'd have to, is it really?
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't doubt
that
it, dude.
Sad face. Alright, I'm gonna change the E to a 3. I should not be playing
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember one thing that Robert told me when I was first making my gamer tag. He's just like, if you put numbers in your fucking gamer tag, you're unoriginal.
Yeah, basically. That's the truth.
Hey, anybody.
Like, if you have to be Arctic Ninja 3572, like,
automatically a nub.
He didn't originally make that one.
Doom is fucking badass, bro.
Sorry, Flood Hunter, but you're a nub.
Yeah, Mark, you're a nub.
Oh, White Duck coming in.
No, Mark, you're a
dibs. I'm already on it, bro.
Oh, I was already on it, too.
You know what you should, Mark? You know what you should change it to?
Big Dick Daddy. The knuckle berries, screw the stem berries.
Ryan would do some shit like that.
Put a dick pic in the pizza box and we'll give you an extra tip.
My buddy Brian's Snapchat is big dick nigga and he's not even black.
But he's not Asian, right?
Into the light.
No. He's white.
He's probably white as fuck, too.
Walls on the
oh my god, it's so bright. Oh my god, I'm inside of it. I'm inside of it.
It's too bright.
I've entered the fourth dimension.
I didn't know oh you guys still played that game.
Whiskey Wolves in there.
We haven't. Just until recently, Ryan was like, oh, I want to play the game. Kill Manila Ryan. And then I'm like, okay,
Big Daddy
sure.
69.
Well, yeah, tomorrow, like, I'm supposed to get paid tomorrow. Well, tonight, tomorrow. I'm going to buy an external hard drive tomorrow. I'm probably going to buy the 4 terabyte because I so far have a lot of games to download, obviously. So, yeah. And I'm going to buy Elder Scrolls Skyrim Legendary Edition tomorrow.
Hey, Whiskey, what was, like, the pin for the door?
Is it really?
2123.
That's been the best game on fucking console ever since, like, fucking 360.
There's Ryan.
That's very true.
Like, I mean, I don't know how many times I can go back and replay that, and I can't really say that with a lot of games.
That's very true.
Actually, I can't say that about any games, really, except for that and, like, maybe Fallout 4, but then that gets overplayed.
Hey, you guys see that green drop over there? The one that's supposed to drop in that dude's base?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, I can get in that dude's base.
Yeah, I can too. Just walk around. Or crawl underneath the door.
Yeah.
But it doesn't drop there.
Food.
I called next.
Yeah. Oh, okay. It's a dimorphodon.
He's got some dodos, and this nigger's got some dodos.
And now they edit that out.
Bullshit. Yeah. Oh, yeah,
you're
my bad.
Fucking dodo.
I mean, you're a fucking wanker.
Remember when we tried to hatch a dillo egg?
And it died before we finished naming it.
Yeah,
no idea what we were doing. We just we made a baby and we got it to hatch and everything, and then it just died before we even finished naming it.
Like, you're like, I'm gonna name it Billy. B I L dead.
What?
No, what were we gonna name him?
Remember that one fucking monkey we had and it fucking glitched when we were trying to mate it?
Yeah. No,
yeah,
it was baby.
Monkey,
and
right?
The same thing happened.
Oh, yeah.
We tried feeding it and it wouldn't feed.
It wouldn't
and we didn't know how to feed it. Yeah, and then it died. And we're like, no, the baby. And I go over and I start whacking it for meat and hide.
All you have to do with the babies is you have to give them the 10% and then they become adolescents and then they can start eating out of troughs. So the long grinding part is just getting them to that 10%, to the adolescent stage.
Oh.
Trust me, I know. I've raised a shit ton of dyers.
You know what I've raised?
These nuts?
No.
Yeah. No, those are dropped, but I mean,
wait,
fuck
where's the boat? I was gonna put a door on the boat.
Oh.
You know, these people are gonna, you know, whoever's on Phoenix, they're probably, like, wondering where the fuck all their eggs are.
Yeah, can't close the door to the main boat.
They're probably not fucking worrying about it, they're just like, eh, whatever.
Your sign says free stuff, and I figured out how to get in your base. I jump over the wall.
It's like, I mean, you sort of set yourself up for that. You said free shit, and I was just like, hey, don't mind
you
if
know.
I do.
If you build enough stamina, you can actually jump over the wall.
Really? And movement speed.
Yeah.
So you need a shit ton of stamina and movement speed, and you can get up over your wall.
Okay, do we want one
I've
or two
I've always
trikes?
Been a game with my fucking bow and arrow in this game.
Do we want one or two trikes?
Mm-hmm.
Two, because they're good berry pickers. Well, then
I would say get one at an adequate level.
that we can actually tame?
Think about it, Robert. So, if you park a trike up here, he's going to at least take up two of these found or ceilings. And so then that's going to leave one, two, that's four,
I feel bad whenever
five,
I kill these life sources.
Six ceilings left.
By the way, there's a level 75 female track over here.
I feel bad whenever I gotta kill these things, because then, like, I mean, they don't really do shit. Like, I mean,
that's gonna be kind of hard at my current level.
They're herbeaters and they can't even run fast.
I got
like,
you.
So
I'll
like,
tell you exactly how much shit it'll
but
take.
But I need to hide. I'm not killing any more of them. They don't give hide.
Are we using the right tool?
Yes, I was, bitch.
Sure you were.
Whoa. Hostile.
Should I bring the trike towards the boats?
I want to say it, but he's recording.
That's a yes. Oh my god, I flew and I died. Oh my god, I took flight. Oh my god.
Robert, I think you know what I want.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Where the fuck am I? Where did I spawn?
What level was that trike, Sol?
It was 75. Like, I hit it with the club, turned around, started to run. The moment I start running, it freaking hits me and sends me flying towards the boat. I die on impact.
Dumbass!
Fighting.
I think I spawned in the wrong zone. I need to go commit seppuku.
A level 75 trike will take 119 Mija berries. Twenty-one narcotics, and an hour to tame.
Yeah. Well, that's not bad.
Well, laddies, let's do it.
I mean, we've sat there.
There's 23
for like
narcotics.
7 hours taming fucking something.
In the thing, and then I have like some trank arrows on me.
All right, kill myself
I'm
again.
Pretty sure we should have enough mejo berries. If not, we just come across the water and just pick all these plants.
Robert, remember back in the old good days when this game first came out for Xbox, and we sat there for 5 to 6 hours taming a fucking Spino?
Yes, I remember that. We stayed up fucking hella late that night.
So, to knock them out with,
and that was
crank arrows with a bow, it's
right,
gonna take 16 arrows.
I remember taming one of the Spinos by myself.
It's because we figured out what meat they take to tame it quicker and,
Alright, now we're.
Well, I mean, like, every.
Oh my god, my body.
Club hits.
What happened to my body? Oh my god!
How many trank arrows do you need, or do you have? We need 16.
Oh god, when Ark meets Dead Space, holy shit.
We need 16.
I'm screaming.
So
oh, for that.
Some more without.
Hey Cortana.
The products we currently have.
Screenshot this.
Oh, the despawning.
Dude, I've been streaming.
Screenshot.
Doom. Oh, I gotta replace my battery. Yeah, that's another thing I'm buying tomorrow is the rechargeable battery pack.
Hey Cortana. Screenshot.
Baby, I'm going dancing. Baby, I'm going blind.
Screenshot, baby, not blind. Shut up.
Should I search for that? Berries?
No.
We have 6 narcotics.
Hey, dude, we used to stock up on those.
Yeah,
like,
cause we had
tomorrow,
a fucking team of Spino.
You're an animal. Baby, it's in your name.
Okay,
Cortana. Hey, Cortana.
Leave those 23 there.
Hey, Cortana.
Remember, we got my albino.
Screenshot Ryan. That.
Yes.
Yes. And then Ryan had his Spino, and he just went wherever the hell he pleased.
Yeah.
His
I remember we were
strong,
the fucking
thank you,
for
sorry,
like
sorry excuse for an AI.
Time.
Yeah, there was only one tribe that can contest
really
with us.
Here,
and that
I just
was
made
the,
I just made 8 arrows. Here.
Alright,
like
whiskey.
The alpha hunters,
okay.
I think they were.
You should see my body.
Yeah, they were called the alpha hunters.
All they had was a fucking T-Rex.
Whiskey, where are
like
you?
Three spinos, so really, if we wanted to, we could
I'm
take them
on.
Come outside the boat right now.
Hold on. Saddles. Can I make a trike saddle yet? Nope. Let me go learn that.
Okay, I put berries in the, whatchamacallit. Just put,
Oh, whiskey, come here.
Has
oh, who's this?
Where's rotten meat?
Robert, oh, follow me.
I
look at my body.
Trike saddle blueprint.
I got 20 meat.
Yeah,
oh,
rotten meat?
Oh, man, we need 140 hide.
Yep. No, not rotten. I mean just rotten meat.
Do you see my body right now?
Okay, if you could separate that and make it rotten.
Yeah, give me all your hide, too.
What the hell?
Do you see my body?
Can I please build the boat? Or,
what
oh,
the?
Wait, no.
What the? No, we need hide.
This is an aftermath when a freaking trike hits you off that hill.
Oh my god.
No,
he was not happy.
Don't waste these, don't waste these berries that you can eat, alright?
Go my head.
Where is he?
Alright, time to harvest myself.
Are we all set? Does anybody have like a slingshot?
No, what you... Nah, I wouldn't risk trying to shoot through this.
I can make a slingshot.
I have a slingshot. Like,
oh, you're an animal, baby. It's in your nature.
I have a slingshot
oh,
on me right now.
So I'll go over there and grab his slingshot. I'm gonna gather up some more
get
hide.
Get a hickey on your
I'm
left
gonna,
nut.
Actually,
because
it's 140
whiskey.
Hide to me, stupid trike.
Come over and help me out with this, because we're gonna
what?
Need it for the tribe. And if they end up what? Taking it, then it's gonna be a little
I'm
bit of a
I'm actually excited
ass.
To play Skyrim again.
Okay.
Yep,
okay.
That's meant to be. And then I got all the
there you go, you want the stones?
Fucking achievements.
I got like 46.
And then I tried mining
yeah,
my
can
game
just give
and
them
I couldn't fucking play
okay.
it again.
There we go.
Why?
Well, let me
did
know when
you
got it equipped and I'll start shooting
much?
At it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with the mods.
Alright. I got it equipped. Soul, don't hit this tribe.
Don't, unless you want your game crashing in
it
the
won't
middle of you playing.
The tribe.
Okay.
Oh no, dude! I played.
Jesus!
Wow, what the fuck? Where am I? Ah, I've been playing
look
that game since I had it for PS3. I have it for Xbox 360. I'm
PS3.
About to get it for PS3.
Look, you just gotta hit him with all those arrows, and it'll knock him out.
Don't make fun of me.
And I gave you extra. You got two extra.
What?
What?
Missed one.
Okay.
Careful, that's how I died.
Has Ryan joined the game chat? Aminius Ryan, not...
He says he's online, but he's at home.
How many arrows have you used?
I've wasted two, but I've used most of them.
I think a green drop. Too bad I can't access it yet. Six
and
more levels.
Get that one. It's inside the mountain.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Ah!
Man, go out there.
Ran out of arrows. You guys are hitting it with the
So is Phoenix shot. Here still? Or no?
Phoenix is always
here. I'm gonna go check for eggs. T-Rex egg.
Okay, I'm going to go make some more narcotic arrows. Some more drinks. Dude, how's that thing still going? Please don't have it hit me.
Another Rex egg.
Okay, currently in the water and it's coming at me. Under the boat. Go.
Anybody else have backup three or Battlefield one?
Battlefield one, yeah.
Battlefield one, yeah.
Whiskey, I wasted all those arrows and like used up another three more. That thing's not going down.
Spider legs.
Dick Agro, I have to repair the dinghy.
You gotta give me a second. Just get on the boat. Yeah, it ain't even attacking you while you're on the boat.
No, but I need wood.
I think I have wood. Let me see if I can drop some for you.
No bronze wings.
No, but he's attacking the boat though.
Alright, I'm headed back now.
Oh, is it running away?
Yep, he's about to get knocked out.
Alright, out of that run, he got two T-Rex eggs.
Come on, really? We are wasting arrows on this stupid thing.
Oh, he's out of stamina.
Probably why I'm about to get knocked out.
Two, one, two, three.
Where'd you go? Oh, it's over here, Whiskey.
Man, we have seven Rex eggs. Holy crap. For Overraptor 5 Carno 1 Giga.
rocks. Do you have any trank arrows still or no?
No, I used them all. I used the last of our narcotics to make them.
Well, looks like it's back to the old school way.
Whatever narcotics I made, at least. You got a club?
Got him! Knock that ass out!
There we go.
Let me go grab the screen drop, since I can grab it.
Where are you guys?
Dropping.
We're up on the hill next to the tamming pen.
Okay.
Oh, I got 13 narcotics, actually.
Alright, that's fine. Oh, group. Drop, what do you have?
Nothing.
A penis.
That took a lot more arrows than it should have.
But it did.
Don't even have any flint.
What, do you need another torch?
Oh no, I don't have any wood. That's what it is.
I have your wood here.
I don't even know. Okay.
Running towards you right now.
Unconscious.
What are you trying to make? Campfire?
No, repair my torch. Can't repair it for some reason.
You're gonna have mine.
Why can't I repair it? I need stone.
Oh, I got stone right here.
If you were to starve him, it would take 53 minutes to starve him. Or if we add narcotics out the wazoo, we could do the stemberry method, where you just pump and pull the stemberries, narcotic him, stemberry him, and then you fucking, what's it called? Feed him. You stemberry him all the way down to zero hunger.
If I have any stemberries, I'll use it.
Nah, you need a shit ton of narcotics.
I have like 58 stimberries.
I think I should stop the video now. Yeah, I should. Now we're 19 minutes in. Alright, people of YouTube, whoever watches this, thank you for watching. Adios.